back. So, my last flight, I did a flight in Europe from Amsterdam to Dublin. So right now we're actually going to do an American flight, like in the, in America, on the west side of the world. And we're going to be flying from here in Philadelphia International Airport to this small island in the Bahamas. It's called St. Martin. And it's a really, really good tourist spot for plane spotters and like just tourists for like vacation and jet general. I also set the season to summer so it can be more fitting. So yeah. Let's just get to it. So the block time is about 4 hours, 3 hours and 45 minutes. 3 hours and 46 minutes, so basically four hours. I planned for a little bit ahead, so it's four hours for me. And then the air time, so once we start the clock, the air time, our time in the air, will be about 3 hours and 15 minutes, or 3 hours and 10 minutes. So, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna turn on the battery right now. Then the APU. So, menu. So the ground power unit is connected, so we can turn on those. Thank you.
and ground cockpit.
Go ahead, Captain.
We're all set to go up here. We've been cleared to push and start at your discretion.
Pardon me, ready for push. Power and air are clear, doors closed. We are ready for pushback. Please park and brake, please.
Okay, parking brake is off, clear to push.
Brake's off, here we go. Is complete. Set park and brake, please.
All right, brakes are set and pressure is normal.
Okay, sir. Tow bar is on, pin is out. Watch the pin on the right.
All right, guys. Thanks. You're cleared to disconnect. We will be watching for the pin and the release from guidance on the right side of the airplane, and we'll see you guys next time through.
Roger that. Have a good flight.
500.
shut down. Okay, so thank you for joining me today. You can follow me on Instagram at SamFoodCast if you have any YouTube account. Okay, and I will see you another time. Maybe in a few days. Happy Valentine's Day. But you will probably see this a day after Valentine's Day, which is sad. So, in that case, bye-bye. Happy Valentine's Day.